You can see a couple issues here is the chest is moving, so there's effort to breathe. This is a characteristic of obstructive sleep apnea. So deep sleep cleans the brain, and this is why you feel refreshed in the morning when you have a good night's sleep. You're literally cleansed. So we have this situation where we have angulated airflow, we have no velar epiglottic lockup, and we have a floating hyoid bone, and we also have a loose jaw. So we have a propensity for obstruction of our breathing that we can have to manage at times with oral appliance therapy, or CPAP, which is the medical therapy. In N3, deep sleep, the brain patterns show delta waves, referring to stage as delta sleep. In this stage, the brain actually shrinks up. This is new research that's very interesting. The spinal fluid comes in and is cleaning out the brain. So this is where the getting into deep sleep is very important in preventing dementia and Alzheimer's disease. The body is repairing itself. It's producing growth hormone released in this, and it's cleaning itself through that mechanism of the spinal fluid coming in, which has been called the glymphatic system. So deep sleep cleans the brain, and this is why you feel refreshed in the morning when you have a good night's sleep. You're literally cleansed. So 25 million Americans suffer from sleep apnea. 80% of those cases of moderate or severe go undiagnosed, leading to high blood pressure, chronic heart failure, atrial fibrillation, stroke, and other cardiovascular problems. It's associated with type 2 diabetes and depression, and they have more traffic accidents and other diseases. So if we look at mandibular advancement devices, we can see that we have the Silent Night, which has interchangeable straps of 21 to 25 millimeters. We position the patient beforehand, and then we change the straps to change the positioning of the appliance. We have a rubber strap in the EMMA, and then we've created and now supplying here at Glidewell the Oasis hinge, which has a Allen wrench, two full turns, creates a millimeter, and you can do it in the mouth. So we have here the Oasis hinge appliance, and these hinges were developed to allow greater range of motion and ease of adjustment. So we're looking here, and we're looking at the position, the relative maxillary and mandible position. We're gonna have the patient protrude their jaw as much as they can at actively and active movement. And so stretch as forward as far as you can, and then go back. And we see the range of motion that we have there. And then one of the things that bring the jaw forward that we can simply do is just screw into the position that he's holding till we start to feel a little resistance from the bar. And there we are. So a patient comes in, that's the place that we start. And then if they come back, you get the subjective reporting. Are they snoring? Are their wives or husbands happy that they're sleeping better?
Are you enjoying this instructional video? I hope so. If you'd like to receive additional clinical instruction with AGD and ADA approved CE credits, all at no charge, be sure to visit glidewelldental.com/education, where in addition to over 60 on-demand clinical courses, you can also access our weekly webinars along with other valuable content.